Welcome back everyone. So in today's video, I have two very special, super special, very important people of my life, my two best friends, and they are going to do my makeup today. This is Himadri.
Hi.
This is Anjali.
And now today we are going to experiment on her.
Yes. We stay in a hostel, so we live together. So also, while these guys are doing my makeup, I'll just test them up how well they know me. So I'm going to ask them a few questions and let's see how it goes.
Best of luck to us.
Yeah.
Yes. Good luck.
Alright, you guys. So let's get it. Let's do it.
What makeup you guys are like planning to do or creating?
मैं एक basic look create करने वाली हूँ जो आप outing के लिए normally use कर सकते हो.
Okay.
ज़्यादा over ऐसा नहीं colors ज़्यादा मैं use नहीं करूँगी but ऐसे basic.
Alright. Kind of makeup you are going to create?
By my professional years of training, I'll be doing a very professional makeup on her. Cat eye banayenge hum, and fur skipper experiment karenge eye shadows pe, and like it'll be like very
you know how professional I am. Yeah, she's like the most pro makeup artist alive. Like seriously, the most
alive. Whatever it turns out to be.
Okay, so let's get into
foundation. Guys, you know how professional I am.
My favorite color, लेकिन मैं पता ही है, but फिर भी बता दो यार, बता दो.
I think it's red.
Oh yeah.
I know it's red.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
क्या हो रहा
है? मुझे अपने घर जाना है.
ये क्या हो रहा है मेरे साथ? मेरे को पता नहीं जीत गई.
चुप रह.
यार.
मजाक तो ये क्या
मुझे
दिमाग
लगी
है
हंसना नहीं
अरे यार ऐसा लग रहा पेंट लगा रही हूँ मुझे
अरे ये जस्ट फेस पेंटिंग ओनली गाइस एक्चुअली क्या हुआ ना मैंने 10 साल पहले ट्रेनिंग ली थी वो ट्रेनिंग छूट गई
बड़ा
क्या बड़ा बे दिल बड़ा
दो दिल
इट्स नॉट वर्किंग आउट सो मेरे हाथ साफ है गाइस कोरोना बोल रहा हूं
Question we have is like what is my brother's name?
Banshu Bhaiya.
Oh yeah, I guess not. But मेरे को लगा कि बहुत लंबा नाम है तो मैं भूल ना जाऊँ. He is the most important person of my life. So yeah. Okay. Next we have is who is my favorite singer and actor, both male and female.
Justin Bieber.
Oh yeah.
Male
and
male.
Justin.
Yeah.
He's the actor. Yeah,
Shahrukh Khan. She's a mad fan.
Yeah, man.
Shahrukh Khan अगर आप गलती से भी मतलब rarely कहीं से
कुछ भी
एंड एक्ट्रेस एक्ट्रेस
यार माय
प्रियंका
सॉरी
सॉरी पता नहीं नेक्स्ट इज माय फेवरेट फुटबॉल क्लब
लिवरपूल
यार मैं सुपर ह्यूज फैन ऑफ फुटबॉल एंड लिवरपूल इज माय लव माय लाइफ व्हाट इज वन इमोशन यू विल ऑलवेज सी मी इन यू हैव ऑप्शंस हैप्पी Sad, mad, or horny?
Happy.
Yeah.
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 You're mad.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. My favorite luxury brand that's income se which will be that luxury brand that I will buy like I'm super fond of
but kis cheez ka
hai in bags or clothing or shoes anything you are correct
Gucci
oh yeah
Gucci
Louis Vuitton and Gucci like Louis Vuitton and Gucci yaar oh ye na gaye
chal de ho gaya ho gaya कंसीलर से दुनिया के सारे
अरे निकल जाएगा प्रेस तो कर डार्क सर्कल्स लाइक नहीं बन चुके हैं आइडेंटिटी कार्ड बन चुकी है पता नहीं क्यों सही बात है यार
पढ़ पढ़ के
दस साल का एक्सपीरियंस हो रही है क्या हमको पूछ रही है
गाइस मैं क्या हुआ था कि जब मैं 10 साल की थी तब मेरे सर पे चोट लग गई थी तो 10 साल का एक्सपीरियंस चला गया
कुछ भी
इतना काफी नहीं आई एम नॉट एक्सपर्ट इन दैट सो
आई एम
नाउ ओके
Okay, so the next question.
Oh, setting powder.
Do I like tattoos?
Your eyes. Okay. So, let me get a question here.
Do I like tattoos?
Yes. मैं अपना बर्थ डेट का टैटू कराया था अपने लगाई क्योंकि
नीचे देखो नीचे देखो
मेरी आंख में पानी आ रहा है मुझे मारो मारो मुझे मारो मैं पहले टैटू क्या करवाने वाली तुम्हें आइडिया है इस बात का
व्हाट डू यू गाइस थिंक कि क्या होगा आई वांट यू टू क्लोज
क्या आपको मेरा मेकअप करने के लिए सारा लग जाएंगे कोशिश भी नहीं होगी ये क्या है ये क्या है शैडो पैलेट आई शैडो पैलेट ना शैडो ये सीगर गाइस यू मस्ट डू दिस
अंजलि आपका 10 साल का एक्सपीरियंस कहाँ है Which is like my favorite destination. Like I want to go like
New York.
अरे आई हैव वेरी हुडेड आई
शी इज ब्यूटीफुल बट वी आर जस्ट लाइक
वन जी मुझे इसकी स्क्रीन पे दिख गया अपने हमारी सब ऐसे फर्स्ट डे था तो आई मेट हिमाद्री इन द एलिवेटर And Vampesh, I asked her like where she's from and everything. So she also said that she's from Vadodara. And so we kind of connected then. And then we went to room and we had a conversation. Then came Anjali. And we were, you know,
I was sweet in
She was very sweet and I said, you know, she was not speaking. And I was just sitting there, watching her.
How
will
it, like, how will it go with her types?
Yeah.
साक्षी हमेशा ऐसे ट्रीट करती है जैसे कि हम उसके हमेशा से दोस्त हैं. मैं जब पहली बार मिली थी ऐसा लग रहा था कि हम ऐसे जानते ही
I'm always, you know, I'm always into like making new friends. Like I'm super kind of extrovert, like kind of that. But I say, so I like, you know, making friends and stuff. So I was very cheerful that time. So we started talking then. Where are you from? What do you do? What do you like? So that's how like hostel like for 3 years like this made us what we are right now. So you know it's amazing, you guys. It's amazing.
Ups and downs आते हैं but
yeah we have like been through super crazy fucked up fights. Littlest thing, I think the smallest thing we have fought over it. We have cried, we have like you know confronted and stuff. And there was a time where we used to not even talk, you know. There was like such
major chunk of
time. Such bad times, but still I'm so lucky and glad that these people are like, oh my god, I'm gonna cry. That's how we met. Everything blush, everything is done.
No, little bit of blush.
I'm done like 100 years.
ये ना ये.
Yeah.
Where is that? Ooh, brush. Ooh. ये मैं इतनी शांत रहती हूँ कि second year के end तक आते आते लोगों को पता ही नहीं था कि मैं इस college में पढ़ती
हूँ. Same man, same.
एक सीनियर आके मुझे बोलते हैं कि तुम जूनियर हो क्या? I was like नहीं भैया. Actually लोगों को लगता है मैं बात नहीं करती but इनको पता है.
People who have not had a conversation with these two people may be having a super different idea of you know their personalities. Coolest people. I'm super lucky that you know I've got some amazing roommates.
It's the moment of truth.
Right side Himati, like as you said कि एकदम ऐसे go to look है and everyday daily kind of Himadri has done a great job. I think eyeshadow perfect, liner bhi super perfect hai, blush bhi ekdam blush bhi bahut sahi hai, you know exactly, brows are amazing, everything is good. The lipstick shade which is something jo main hamesha karti hu, main khud karti hu everyday look, so this is like the perfect. So this was really great. I think you know she has done a great job and I'm super super glad and happy. So yes, that was the right side. And left side pe
the glam look,
the glam glammy look, the professional pro look, is greenish eyeshadow and uske upar goldenish hai jo ise mix kara na.
That's the rarest form of
combination. So the greenish and the goldenish eyeshadow hai aur uske sath mein pink lipstick hai.
Yes.
And we have you know great contouring jo yahan pe ho gayi hai. And the great contouring and the nose pe jo ye chamak raha hai, ye you know the highlighting,
naak hamesha chamakti rehni chahiye.
अच्छा लग रहा है. I think eyeshadow thing is done, you know, very good. Hey, यार, actually बहुत सही है.
मेरे competitor को बोलना था कैसा लग रहा है.
बड़ी lipstick बाहर निकल रही है ऐसे. थोड़ी सी lipstick बाहर निकल रही
है. That's a new trend, bro. Have this like dramatic look, just like.
Just contact her, Anjali. Just contact Anjali, the best ever mua in India, in the world, better than Jeffrey. She got it.
James Charles.
खुद भी इतनी कम्फर्टेबल नहीं हूँ. सो मच यू गाइस फॉर बीइंग इन दिस वीडियो. गाइस इफ यू गाइस आर नॉट वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो मेक श्योर यू प्रेस द लाइक बटन बिलो एंड डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब. Oh yeah,
and give love, like,
yeah.
And don't spread hate, and don't call us cringy.
Hey guys, bye. We'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.